security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now, what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
Because
it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. Lapberg makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her Nismo.
Security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief. Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief.
Thank you.
has potential. Who else? Come on. Give me some options.
Jack, go check somewhere else. Looks clear, I'll head that way.
That's impossible. This ship's supposed to have 5 fail safes.
Go fight! got nothing. Check over there.
Search there.
I got nothing. We'll check over there.
We need to find you. You hear me?
Oh!